here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Telling Me You're Rising is one of the hardest films I've ever made because we knew that we had to cover about 170 years of history. HBCUs stands for Historically Black Colleges and Universities. We wanted to tell stories about HBCUs from the time of enslavement up until today.
I had no schooling whatsoever while I was a slave. I had the feeling that getting into that schoolhouse would be the same as getting into paradise. Booker T. Washington.
After the end of the Civil War, as we were shedding our identity as a slave nation, there were millions of freed slaves who required education.
Suddenly, a whole race that had been slumbering for centuries in barbarism awoke and started off one morning to school.
At the end of the 19th century and through the first half of the 20th century, HBCUs were absolutely critical to educating leaders, leaders who would go out and teach and launch the black community into full citizenship.
At an HBCU, the head of the student government is black. The editor of the newspaper is black. And you're not judged every day, every minute, you know, as a black person.
This film gives context to generations of African Americans who have viewed education and historically black colleges as agents of change.
My parents both went to HBCUs. The fact that they were able to go to college in the 1930s changed their lives and therefore changed my life and will change my kids' lives and their kids' lives all down through the generations.